was this Joseph actually doing something? So yeah, as you can see from game one, this was a 5-day rush. I only got 10,000 because I scrub, and you know what, today we're going to continue this because it was kind of voted. It was kind of a 50-50 split. I just decided to, for simplicity, I'll go for Slime Rancher. Only because I know how it works and I know how good the stream can handle it, so on and so forth. You know, it's kind of like a series in a way, but it's not. It's just me live streaming, talking about life while we play Slime Rancher, eating a soggy sausage roll, which I can't get over. I'm sorry, it's so soggy on the side. I'm trying to, like, I don't want to eat it. Wait, hold on. I hope that just, hold on. Okay, yeah, that should have cleaned the mic. And I swear if my mic's not working for some reason, then I won't know, because, again, chat is just, never works anymore on Xbox, unless you're using Mixer. Oh, not that bad. Okay. Genuinely, I do not remember what I was doing last in this. Because when I ended it, I ended it. I did not come back to this until the 5-day yoke. Do I miss this game? I kinda do, not gonna lie. If only if they could just sell gold, just like in the 5-day rush, then grand. Then I wouldn't have to build up as much. No. Our next reward is 150,000. We're at 36. Kill me now. But yeah, like, as you may know, it's gonna be a boring grind type of live stream because I don't know what else to do. Where did I usually start? I don't know, because, like, it's been that long since I played on this save that I actually don't know where I used to do stuff and how I used to do it. God, I remember how bad the frame rate is on this game. Or at least on my save, because, like, of the stuff I've set up here, you know? Maybe I should, like, well, there's no point, because I've technically completed. Put all four in here for now, because as I said, I can't remember how I used to do stuff. If I could pick that up sooner than later, then I'd say I'd stream at like 50,000 new bucks or something, you know. So yeah, they there's fruit. We'll do that in a second. Get all the fruit first. We'll even get these. Now don't get me wrong, I don't forget how this game ended and all that, because I recently watched Jacksepticeye quote-unquote complete it. But like, I just really want him to do the vaults and all that sort of stuff. Wait, I should be putting these in. The dervish plots are probably more handy. Gee, okay. I see, I don't know if that's an actual glitch or if that's meant to happen. Yeah, that's all. Now we put these into this nice little thing. And I'd reckon these lads haven't been, say, like, fed in a while, so I'll feed them, you know? Because I'm nice. Again, I don't know why I don't get Largos, because they're kind of... Oh wait, just get one. I don't know why I don't get, like, Largos for everything, because it pretty much would speed it up. But you know, I'm just that awkward way. See, if I mix them with pink, they're useless, because, like, pink sells for nothing, pretty much. Especially when you've sold, like, hundreds of points. Then you have, your plorts. you know what? No, I think it's some good combo, hopefully, by the end. I'm kind of setting all these bars and challenges. They're probably never going to be complete, let me be fair. So you're still a tree. You're still growing. Yeah, let's go this way. So I don't have to collect many plorts here. Because there's only the quantum and the plorts. And I guess I'll just give you this. You know what, why not? I can also barely hear the game because like I don't purposely let it low so it doesn't echo through the mic. And like I hope the mic is working right out. So I can't tell if it's working or not, and I'm afraid in case like the stream just crashes or something, you know? Oh god. Because turning them into tabbies were hard. So what would I want to combine with the almighty quantums? See, the thing is, do I, like, how many are there? Actually, let's sell the puddles because they're not going to be able to be used to mix. And I want it to be semi-safe as well, like. So wait. EE, meat and veg. So the veg part is the rad. Quantums eat fruit. So, no wait, there's a lot of these. So if I start feeding these tabby plorts, that might work. Hold on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, there's 16, so it's like G. Yeah, you know, I'm probably ruining my special babies, but you know. Put a few more in there. Let them eat away on them tabby plorts. We'll sell the quantum, tabby, and rad. Yeah, sorry if I've been dead pretty much on YouTube and stuff. Destiny 2 just took over my life. Some people are giving it, I honestly don't mind Destiny 2. It's kind of what we want, or well, what I least. I didn't want anything too over the top, but I didn't want it to be a bit lackluster. I will admit though, there are things I don't like and some things I feel that are lackluster. But genuinely, they're probably just my opinion. But I know everyone doesn't like the new shader system, right? I kind of don't like it, but it's semi-understandable. If like they're allowing you to put shaders on everything, and like if they allow you to have that's like 99,999 exactly, yeah, it's a bit understandable in that sense, but really we kind of prefer the old shader system where you can just use the color in the whole armor, you know. Yeah, Titan is like a place I don't back to. Because, like, it's so small and it feels lackluster in size, at least. The planets, they actually feel like they've more to them. Wait, how did that get out? Watch. But yeah, as I was saying, sorry. It is a bit lackluster. And of the size of Titan. But then again, I looked at the... Or I paid attention to, like, the attention to detail to other places that we'll never be able to visit properly again. And it's just like, wow, jeez, they actually did do so much work. Like, Jared, not to give any too much spoilers, but, like, there are places in the campaign you pretty much never go back to. And, yeah, I don't really still want to say too much more than that, in case we're still going to complain about spoilers, but, you know. Yeah, back to the top of my channel and stuff. At the moment, current plans are... make Sweet Loot my channel. It's to make that the main channel by the end of the year. Then the Joe Snipe Flower channel, I'm slowly going to just let decay pretty much. Even though it kind of hurts me that I'm doing it, but I have to take some action, and I feel like the way I'm doing it, it's a bit justified. fight, but I'm doing it anyway because I feel like it. So yeah, Dark Flyer will be the new, pretty much, Joe's Night Flyer. Except, it's still a second channel, but it'll be the second channel for Sweet Lou. And as I said, Sweet Lou is kind of like where I'm headed in the future. I want to do Destiny stuff. And I know there's so many Destiny channels out there, but like, I wanted to put in my bit and see if I can make an interesting Destiny channel. Because as in the trailer for Sweet Lou, I pretty much talk about like what the people watching the videos want the channel to be. And I'd love to make a community channel. Especially since like, at the moment there's no mention on the channel, I can't even enable them because of weird reasons, but yeah, pretty much. If we could just do a community thing where people just submit their clips or something, and you know, I could put them together, credit them at the top corner or something, and pretty much give people stuff that they want, well, the exposure they might need. But then again, the channel's nowhere, so like, it can't really give much exposure, but you know, it'd be cool just to see if I can actually build a Destiny community from the ground up. Of course, my latest video was a bit clickbaity, but you know, I love my Papa More console. But there's only one true Papa, and I think that is Pyrocynical. Don't jump on me, Jesus. Okay, so, that's the only problem with this one. I have to suck them all up in order for it to work. Stay there. How many do I have? Jesus. It's like six. One, two, three. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I'm gonna complain. You know, that's quite a lot. This is a good place to keep these lads because, like, oh, wait, no, they already have stuff inside. Never mind. Yeah, as I was saying, it's a good place because if stuff blows everywhere, it's just gonna blow all on the inside. I don't know if I was live streaming, but it kind of happened. They kind of got out of control. They kind of just swirled everything on the inside of here, and it just kind of landed. And I had to clean up after them, but I was really angry. A bit annoyed. I was a bit tilted, you know. But yeah. So if I were to give a rough schedule of what I'm currently... Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, get back in there now. If I were to give a rough schedule of the main lads at the channels, Jesus Christ, what can I think of it? If I were to get tell ye, where are the pink ones? Oh, there you are. Just see. Thank you. The schedule. Jeez, I'm stuttering. Just like my maths teacher, which I'll talk about in a sec. I really want to talk about her. She is useless, but the plan is to make roughly how many? It's like 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's like 3 more videos for Joe's Night Flyer before I close him out of like in of existence, pretty much. And then Dark Knight Flyer, I kind of have a video that I really want to do. And then, of course, Sweet Lou is the one I want to make more videos for. So, yeah, that's kind of like the plan. I'm not going to do Halloween videos this year. I'm not going to do the Christmas video, proper Christmas videos anyway. That's like the plan. But I guess, like, when it comes to Sweet Lou, he might have a impact on Halloween and Christmas, you know? Because, like, Destiny... It's for sure Destiny 2 is going to have, like, Festival of Loss or something, and The Dawning, maybe. Honestly, I prefer The Dawning over SRL. Like, The Dawning as a whole brought more than just the racing back. So, you want veg. So, I shall feed you veg. I kind of forget how some of these need, but you know, I'll relearn them very quick. But yeah, I think that's all I wanted to say about the channels and their schedules. Let me talk about my maths teacher real quick. So, we had a fine maths teacher, you know? The one I used to have for science, who used to give us a lot of homework in first year. The depression it felt like at the time. But, pretty much... Like, I thought, yeah, this would be Jean, but she actually is an alright teacher. And she can actually teach. My new maths teacher, as far as some people are saying that I don't know the full definition of Tourette's, right? But they're saying she has Tourette's. And that's not really good for a teacher, not gonna lie. Like, I know teachers can swear from time to time, but that's because they're just trying to be real with us. They're trying to make us feel like adults. Where did one of you go? I'm gonna have to go back out in the wild and get another one. Barely hungry, are they? I hope they're not taking stuff from other places. That'd be annoying. But yeah, as I was saying, some people are saying she has Tourette's and stuff. And honestly, I was like, you know what? I'll give her a few days. I'll give her a chance. It's like, I think by now it's like the second week. And everybody in my class cannot stand her. Like, it's like her voice sometimes. The stuff she does, like, oh, it's just, it nags at me. It really does. It's literally a backhand to us in maths in the Leaving Cert. Because you have to remember as well, right? I'm doing my Leaving Cert this year. Or, well, yeah, in this school year and next year in 2018, of course, June. I'm doing the Leaving Cert and I have her for, as a teacher. Like, I know you guys don't fully know what she's like and I might be over exaggerating. But I don't usually talk shit about a teacher unless they actually are shit, alright? Now, if you want an opinion on a different teacher, for example, like, my history slash geography teacher, beautiful man, alright? Beautiful man, has a wife, has a happy life, genuinely is happy for what he does. He didn't want to go for vice principal because of reasons that I won't disclose. But yeah, overall, great teacher. My English substitute, I'll call him, he was fantastic. My English teacher's like semi alright, but then again, with the new maths teacher, it makes my English teacher look good, which isn't good. So, then, yeah, we'll go over to construction teacher, he's G, my Irish teacher's G. My French teacher, she's good, but, like, I just can't learn French for shit. That's actually a good test. I just realized just swearing within a child-friendly game, I actually wonder if they'll catch up on that. But yeah, as I was saying, God, like, she's horrible. We're probably going to fail. But I really don't want to. I actually want to pass at least 6 subjects at the Leaving Cert. I know I'm gonna fail French, right? And I'll just leave it at that. But, like, I don't want to fail on maths. Like, I'm already about to fail English. I don't want to fail another subject. Could you imagine, right? 3 subjects out of the 7 I'm doing, I fail. I will barely get any points for that, like. But then again, English has a bit of leeway. Right? English has a bit of leeway due to the fact that you can get like 30% now, I think, and you still get points because I'm in higher English somehow, and like higher construction, higher geography, higher history, yeah? Wait, hold on. Did I go everywhere? Is there any here? Nope, okay, sleep time. Yeah, as I was saying, like, it's just... Oh, this year's gonna stress me out so much, but I'm just gonna have so much fun as well. It's so, like, we had a great day on last Thursday, I think it was. And we were chill. Like, there was only, like, pretty much 4 people in or something like that. And some teachers were in, and it was chill. Like, We just talk to them as if they're normal people. Like, this always confuses me. I don't want them to be outside. Are they not eating all the tabby porch yet, like? God, gee, you're already out, like. Nah. Yeah, chill there. But I bet if my maths teacher was there at the time, she would be a bitch, pretty much. She'd... Actually, no, she did. She actually said, no, do work. It's like, okay. Like, you know, there's only like two of us in your maths class currently. Actually, that's an over-exaggeration. If I remember correctly, there's like two, three. Yeah, there's like five in my maths class, and there's probably only a few in the other, like two, maybe. Yeah, it was really low because of a trip that was that day anyway. Which, yee. Okay, enough bitching about teachers, I guess, and more about talk about other stuff. So I did mention that, like, pretty much, for the channel, Jokes Left Flower, I pretty much just stop. But there is, there is something I want, like, one video, like, it'll probably be the last video I upload of the year. Or even like of ever on that channel. But it's gonna be a video that's like probably unusual. And I know that I do a lot of unusual things, but it's unusual in the type of content, context, whatever, you know. And I'm actually a bit excited for it. Because you never know, it could be the video that just says, hey, your channel might actually be worth going, or it might be going somewhere, you know. For that it does work, which again it's not guaranteed to. It just really annoys me when I'm actually live streaming. I like it's Tuesday as well. I thought all the hoovering was done. That's why I thought this would be the perfect day. Wait, is every one of them's off? Now I would stop and wait till the hoovering's over. Actually, yeah, I will. I was going to make a counter-argument. I was going to be like, nah, fam. You know, I changed my mind. They should really eat what's in their cage. Or in their corral. No, look, I remember. Yeah, sorry. I'm going to wait a bit because I need to eat and drink. Because, like, I haven't eaten or drinking much today. So, BRB. Again, like, I'm just gonna mute my mic and just play for a bit because as you can hear, the hoovering's still going and it must be really annoying, so I'll wait. Oh, never mind. It just stops. I have, because it's kind of sad. the funny part is I don't even play Minecraft on the tablet. I don't even have connection to the game either. It's just, I have so many versions of the way Minecraft improved on the tablet. So, I don't start from start. Xbox 360 is the first Minecraft I've Then we go on to like, let's just say PC, it's not the rest of the world, so PC Java. I have the current edition of Minecraft, like, you know, the American Together version, which is on here and I guess on a laptop maybe. Says no, you're not allowed. Like, for God's sake, will you just let us? And like, the amount of times they've lied as well, like, you can clearly tell they've lied so many times about why they won't do it. Like, there's this one I specifically remember, it's like, oh, we don't want our children fan base getting exposed to all these toxic and negative people. Which is like a backhand compliment to Nintendo and Xbox, especially Nintendo. Nintendo is like, you know, deleting the company for making child games or, you know, pretty much, like they are, I will say that of course it's like all ages play Nintendo, I'm not saying they don't, but like, so many of the games are like child friendly. Don't have Mario going around with an AK saying la 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 la. No. Okay. Get back in. I just want to be back in for a few seconds. Get back in. I'm just trying to get the last floor. There we go. Well, other than this Overwatch, I can't touch anymore Destiny 2, and you know, it's kind of hard to touch it when you have a game that you can play. I'm nearly done, actually, like everything on the Warlock I can say, except the Raid and Flawless, if you want to count them as objectives or something. Honestly, the Raid is hard enough, or at least from what I can see, and, or at least it's tricky, but, the Raid's tricky, and Thralls is like a chance again, but it's a better chance. Like, my friend actually went Flawless this time in Destiny 2, like, second week, so I'm proud of him for that, you know? He didn't get carried, he actually, like, played with people he knows. Oh, I brought no phone for that. She's like the, you could probably even use that as a family-friendly version of, shit, you know. Yeah, if you're wondering if there's truly anything else I can do on Slime Rancher, sorry, but there isn't. Like, this and the drills are like the... Sorry, like, I'm really useless here. So I just let this through me. It's like, Tangle's... Nah, actually, you know what? Just give these 10. I don't even know. Because, like, they're not even eating ones on the ground. So I'll actually give them all to the pig. You know? There you go. Yeah, but... Like, I beg so many. Like... Honestly, if I were to give a stupid reason for not playing on PlayStation, it'd be because they don't. Like, they're pretty much assholes. Like, that's all I have to really say. And, like, they suck us, you know? Like, they suck Bungie off. They suck Call of Duty off. They, like, you know, they do a lot of them. And, like, they say, oh, exclusive content for one year. Well, yeah, what is with that, though? It's like, hey, you know the Destiny 1 content? You know, from taking it and stuff? Yeah, we'll keep that an extra month. Honestly, half the people, or not even half, most of the people at this point don't even care about Destiny 1. Destiny 1 is nothing. Destiny 1 is... Like, I know people say it was dead, right? But it's already dead, right?
Uh-huh, it was already dead, bro.
But, like, genuinely, Destiny 1 is just dead. Like, I know there's probably the odd person playing it. They're the only people who don't have the money to actually get Destiny 2. Which I do feel sorry for, because they're kind of missing out. Like, if you love Destiny 1, you're going to guarantee love Destiny 2. I can't, like, ignore that factor, you know? Oh. And then I shall teleport around the globe and hopefully get more up. Oh, I just put it in. I'm a dumbass, I am. You know why I'm such a dumbass? It's because... Okay, no, over here. I nearly put that in twice. Like, first time it's like, ha, dumbass. But second time it's just like, mentally challenged, bro. And I don't mean that in a bad way, I'm just saying that. Joke, wait, please don't take my jokes here, Silas. Best quote I probably gave to a friend yesterday was, my hands are mentally challenged when it comes to drawing. That's the glass. So yeah, it's only this area that actually has stuff still going. So the amount of royal jelly I get now, even though I don't. Probably never put any more down because I actually never used materials, you know. Unless there's some is, unless there is something to do with all the materials. Like, you know, if it actually leads to another end game. But as far as I'm aware, oh, that's cool. But as far as I'm aware, there's no more. Like, pretty much after this, it's just. After the new books, like when you get all the new books rewards, is when you get a different ending. How many royal jelly? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. I actually want to go back to the game. I'm going back to 2 though. I want to check that right. I wish I could sell these. I had to sell them for extra. Okay, so if we go down, I have 170 primordi oil. Sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. Deep brine is 21. It's cool. 287 buzzwax, 159 wild honey, 76 hexagon, 13 royal jelly, 13, 388 jelly zone. Like, all I have are drills and then these. I haven't even ever made this. I just made this because, like, it's the best one. I made one of these. I made that, made that, made that. Haven't made that yet because I just don't want to bother. Don't want to bother. Don't want to bother. Don't want to bother. Actually, I'm kind of tempted. Yeah, only because like I have so much royal jelly. Never have made a lamp, which I probably should actually just to see what's like. No. Yeah. Should I make a gray or should I make? Screw it, we'll make this. Of course I have the slime stage and I have the hoop as well, and I've never made these. Like. Again, I just find them a waste. So, before I go to sleep, I shall take a quick gander at, like... Oh, I have a Master Aspiry, apparently. Nah, just sleep there. I'm too lazy to go back out and put it somewhere else where it's effort, you know? Pod Cactus, I just put it down. Why did I have to be ready in, like, 1 minute and 55 seconds? Like, bruh, it's a cactus. I have so many of these. I can put the market link down somewhere where I feel like. What's this? Okay, I'll view it once we're out of gadget mode. You know, I'll look at it properly. Then with the slime stage, I just leave it there. Oh my god, it's adorable. It's like a puddle slime, but like... Oh wait, never mind. What is happening? Slime, what... What torture have I put you in? What type of slime are you even like? I actually feel bad for him. I feel like I should have never made that. You know? You know what? Because I end here, right? Just because I end here. There, and we're legitimately gonna put one right outside the house just because I'm that lazy to run. It's like here's kind of like, is there any specific way this faces though? Ah, yeah, that, yeah, because when you jump out, oh, I placed the wrong. Butterscotch that way, right? So when I go through this, it goes straight to lab. When I go through this, out here. I'll place the market link as well, so. Okay, just let me take a sip on me protein milk. Oh, God. As a bit warm, but you know what, Luigi pattern. You cannot run right in front of a refinery, Link. What else should I talk about while I'm here, I guess? Yeah, we're nearly a month into it. I honestly can't believe it. It's genuinely so fast. Like, and this meant to be the most boring month, and they said it goes slow. I'm actually, like, terrified of what's going to happen next in the future. Because, honestly, this month has felt like 2 weeks. Around. Like, that's meant to be long. I'm actually done. Like, there is no chance of catching a break. Pretty much any opportunity I get, I should just take. Pick all these up and I'll feed the quantum slimes on the way back. See, I'm kind of getting back into that cycle of like getting new books and stuff. I'll stop when I feel like. When I actually feel like I'm done. But at the moment, it's just like, let's just chill and you can watch me try and get the next new books, yo. I swear if 100. I swear if the 150 is not enough. Like, bruh, that's so much. You know? The thing I must mention as well is that if you do watch my channel on YouTube, slowly but maturely I'm gonna start privating a lot of the stuff. I don't know, it's just my mentality says I have to for some reason. I can't get a proper answer to why I want to do it, it's just I'm doing it anyway. So, the first cause, or not even cause, it's like the first sign of this is, the first sign of this is there's only 10 playlists on our public. That's probably a statement. Let's just say simplicity. England will never be speaking. I just get the video demonetized and then I can properly swear. Human effort is like kind of the way I'm saying motherfucker. I don't know. Motherfucker seems like too long, if you get me. Saying M&F is like, Marks and Spencer, shop. I'm taking care of this. If you say otherwise, you're wrong. Yes, I was on about privacy the channel. Yeah, now, if you want my opinion, like what I might like private in the future, it would probably be like the top 10 or the videos that make me cool. Because you know, if there's still potential in the game, and like if it's rising fast, I'll probably leave it public on the channel just to give people a taste of what I used to be like. And as I said, let's go to channel, Dark Knight Flyer is going to be like the new Joe's Night Flyer channel, just, well, moved to that channel, if you get me. Rad Tabbies, there we go. Honestly, I'm kind of surprised at how fast it is actually. I thought it would take longer. Stop. I'm gonna try and think. I'm gonna try and hope I can talk to you guys about things that are bothering me or just some of them. On my screen it is. Should I just put it here, like just in between the two? Then I can just do this. Oh wait, they're over there though. Never mind. I'm still scared. Everywhere to ruin the farm, they turn it into tires, and then my money making cease. So, where are we off to? We are off to the grottos, yeah? Again, it's been a bit of time, so I kind of forget a few things. But not too many things. Like, of course, I know the people in the slimes in the ashtray are pretty much there. It's not because they're on fire or anything, I think it's just their eyes. You know, it's just their eyes that make them look like they're fireflies. Definitely not me. Overwatch again. Frame Games with Gold, I'll probably check that out every so often. But it's like, again, like Destiny 2 is kind of just taking over my life at the moment. And like everyone else I know is playing Destiny 2, so I can't really play with them on anything else until Destiny 2 kind of slows down a bit. Like even yesterday though, I was just sitting there just waiting for the server to come back online. Oh god. What a way. Whichever hen gets picked up first, painter will pick up. You MNF is gonna die, boy! Was that all the paint? Honestly, it looks like there's more hens. You know what? I picked up painted. Let's go with painted. I was gonna make another goal of like 70,000, but we're at like 66 already. So it's kinda. Her boys and girls, there's some chickens. Yeah, let's collect the rock. I am currently controlling the screen, and I say, let's collect the rock. Thank you. I'd probably go back to him. But like, I'm not gonna spam comment him, you know, I'm not that type of guy. I'm just the guy that posts pre-made memes on Twitter. Like, anytime you see my reply to somebody, it's usually just a post or something, like, sort of an IO, you know? Did I buy it? I hope I did. I just hope if I ever find more honeys, like, you guys are getting. Again, I nearly went to the big machine. Yeah, KSI, I don't mind watching. Especially if I think it's just a bad video or if it's a distraction. Stop the district. Just let them go. They're dead. Even I regret uploading the Vivo title as well. And that's what I probably did. Yeah, that's why the whole channel is dying, guys. Because I uploaded a video with Vivo in the thumbnail. Sad thing is, though, like, Vivo probably aren't even approving of his videos. And, like, oh god, the name of his album though, for the diss tracks is.
What's a good name for a diss track? Diss track album? Distractions! I got him!
Oh god. Honestly, my head hurts just really. That that's just the way he is now, you know? And maybe, kids, I will never go back to the way he is now, being clogged. And, like, as No Fucker says, he's a hypocrite. Because, like, he's kinda... He kinda complained about how it'd be a tutored state, but he's pretty much following it at the moment. Unless KSI is given a reason otherwise, and I just haven't heard it somehow, yeah? Which is a bit usual, you know? Even when KSI probably started diss tracks, I... Nah, actually, let me be fair, I didn't bother. I just watched the first few seconds and I just know. Honestly, the most interesting thing that happened during the diss track trend was NetNobody, aka Adam, aka Scars of Minecraft. He blew the competition. If I were to like anyone in particular, it'd be NetNobody. Like, I subscribed to... Like, he's the first person I subscribed to on YouTube. I actually didn't know that. Wait, I've gone through... I've done that. I feel like I'm missing something, though. I don't know. I guess I'll just keep talking while I go back to sleep, you know? But yeah, Comedy Shorts Gamer is not as hard to watch for me as KSI, for example. But, like, literally, if he uploads a video with, like, even diss track or, like, Vivo in the thumbnail, I just get turned off. If it was porn, I get turned off. That's, like, the short saying. But, some of the ones I haven't watched, like, the Boiled Coke one, I just... See that it seems like too much suffering, even though I've watched him suffer before, but you know, I've kind of changed with what I watch. What else do I not watch? I guess I don't watch his reactions as much anymore because, like, I don't know, it's like trying to ride off the diss track trends. Like, I know Comedy Shorts Gamer said plenty of times that he doesn't ride off his brother's fame, but what are all the reaction videos to the diss tracks though? What are they? I don't think that is not writing off your brother's fame. Not gonna lie. And yes, for anyone that wondering, I am semi-firing shots. Pew, pew, pew. Comedy Shorts Gamer, gun got roasted. Hold this L for me. Honestly, if anyone wants to give me the L, I just take it. I don't want to give a shit. I'm just like, okay. Like, you could do a diss track on me. Okay, no, if your name is Luke Kenna, I won't take that. But, like, if you're anyone else, just like, okay. I can't let them eat a chicken. Saying that Joe Ellers just contradicted myself. So I think I just hit my, I think I just rolled into the rim. I kind of just made semi I actually formally apologize right here now. You just stop. Alright, I do apologize. If this ever found, and people think I'm making fun of depression, I'm sorry.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, I think I finally returned for a few seconds. My dad's probably gonna call me for my sandwich soon, so that's the only other reason I'm probably gonna in a short span of time. I'm wondering what I was doing. Like, I wasn't talking, just in case you think I was. Or I'm not that dumb. Or at least I like to think I'm not that dumb. Yeah, I just thought, why not try and find a mid mango? Plant him in my room. I still have to remember as well, actually. On top of everything I have to do, I still have homework. Like, I did. I said, we're getting that mint mango. I scored. I don't know why. Oh god. Don't work. See, as I said, I think mint mangoes are here. It's like, this place is full of trees. I'd be surprised if they're gone. Like, all I legitimately need is like, one mango. Watching the stream back, you believed enough that I could cross that. So, coming up on the hunter's limes now. Box up a tree. So far, I cannot see a single tree. No, of course. Every box I open on this journey, I'll give me a mint mango. You know? Because that's the way the world works, let's be fair. Let's see. Think with this leading back to here, it have some, maybe like boxes spawn there or something. I've never been able to figure it out. Oh. Take on me, take me on me, take me on, take me on me, I'll be. Jacksepticeye meme. I have a chicken in a slingshot. He has a chicken in a, on a speaker. Speaking of which, actually, when it comes to Destiny 2's next DLC, like, we all know it's obviously the Trials of Osiris related. Well, just Osiris himself. Wouldn't it be cool if Osiris was the speaker? Like, another new speaker, should I say. Not the speaker that we all know and, well, don't really love, because, like, he kind of was useless, but, you know, imagine that. It'd be so weird, because Osiris and Speaker, they both have different philosophies where they see things and how they do things. That's why Osiris went out in the first place. Like, he wanted to learn more about the Vex, as far as I'm aware. Like, Speaker was just kind of like, that's how much I don't know about him. Like, all I can say is that he was born. Sure, now he was a born lad. Not doing anything good. Sure, that's no one now. In a box. Actually, can I have, I tried to trick the system. The system did not fall for it. I won't fall for it now. God damn. I'm actually just starting to get bored now, just trying to look around. Let's go. Shoot. Nope, some of them went over, I'll sort them out later. The honey slimes, they're meant to go in die. Oh yeah, the lab. Actually, yeah, let me put them there in the lab now, so I don't, like, struggle with what I have. Actually, can I put them in these? Nope. They refuse to get into that, and I can agree, because it's very small. It's like Pokemon. Yeah, I got two extra. For some reason, I hadn't thought I'd list, but you know. Sorry to ye these now, I did get you some mint. I hope that the next time I get you some mint. So yeah, now we can finally go this side and actually start the grind again. You know, I kind of just wanted to change up a tiny bit, just always be this, because this one going back on the stream is just so boring. It's just me talking about stuff. Well, if you have diehard fans, they probably just watched it. Which of course isn't achievable by Spectrum. Joey's not that type of person, that'll just be an internet sensation in the next day. It'd be cool, but I don't even know if I'd actually fully want it though. Being high up on YouTube is a responsibility, and I don't want more responsibilities laid out on me that I already have and don't have, you know. Any chance of, no, these trees are starting to get useless. Puddles, I... go into the water. God, I really want to go to faction rallies now. I kind of checked Destiny before doing this, but they weren't there. And by the time I was out the door to go shopping, they're like, hey, refresh your game or something like that. No, they were like, go in and out. Go into the game and out to orbit if you need to respawn the vendors or something like that. I'm like, I cree every team. I cree every team. Eat up. Look, we got a rooster as well. We got a chicken. We got chicken. And we got. We got a lot of ports, not gonna lie. And again, I don't know where I want to end this. I kind of just want to keep doing this just to avoid homework. You know, eventually I'm gonna have to do the homework, you know? It's like a must. Especially with me being in the observer. It's the thing, though. Some teachers are like, hey, enjoy your day tomorrow. But like at the start of the classes, they're like, oh, you should study at least like 200 years worth of stuff for tomorrow. It's like, bro, you don't want us to enjoy it. Like, I know the teachers do sympathize with us in some circumstances. They do understand the struggle, the pain, or something. But like, sometimes the words just don't mix for me. Honestly, the words feel useless, but then again, they're the cutest. So I shall keep them, and they shall be there forever. Mark, you know, it's pretty G. I don't even know if I want to reach 150,000. It'd be cool to see it in this stream. Just see my reaction to not like the last one. Because if it's not the last one, then I will slap someone silly, alright? Because, like, that would mean that I've wasted all this time talking about nonsense in life just to realize that it won't even matter. Let's just do this and. See a few of you are hungry, right? So, I'll just give you two more. You're welcome. Yeah, these lads over here. Be well fed now. I like that. Honestly, the rocking crystal is ridiculous. Like, in my opinion. If I wanted to make another random. Just slimes for no reason. I'd say it would be mosaic and turf, just to represent the glass desert, and because they probably look awesome, you know. Like imagine the rounds around them, spinning with fake attention. It's just pretty. Yeah, like, if I'm aware, my friends pretty much have never touched this since, like, 3. Like, it's just, yeah, it was there at the start, but now it's just kind of like... I don't even know if I mentioned it. I think they're meant to be updating this game. Working on one. We're just going to be prehistoric. Whatchamacallit, there's like meant to be a prehistoric... added. Yeah. I don't know where they'll add it, but you know, it's still meant to be a thing, I think. I think Jacksepticeye was talking about it. But as he said, the only thing he's disappointed about is, like, there's no new slimes, it's just the slimes retextured, you know? You know, I'm gonna see for myself what I think about it, or I'll hopefully see. Like, if I'm not still playing this, don't worry about leaving this room. I'm gonna sort out the channel, so on and so forth. Oh. Oh, there's two. Head this one. There we go. Oh. 30. And 30. Now, take that and do this. Really? Come on. Yeah, if I was to look something forward to some gaming, like, I don't know, maybe Overwatch related, I'd say it would be a new animated show. At this point, I don't think anyone cares anymore now for new heroes, because we kind of have the heroes of what we have now. Like, Doomfist was like the top priority of what the community wanted, and now it's just like, eh, we don't really care anymore. It'd be interesting to see some of the concepts coming out. News about, like, some student designed, like, an Overwatch, or a concept for an Overwatch hero. Like, so much concept was done for it, and I have to say for myself, it looks amazing. It actually looks like something they'd have in the game. At least have concept for, you know. Like, it'd be surprising if that student actually got a place to work in Overwatch on that hero or new heroes. There's new achievements and the old achievements. Yeah, there's old, I think, as well. Then, of course, I will try and get them. Because, like, the achievements for events are kind of like my driving force to continue playing. The summer games kind of lacked it because I kind of just got all of them in, like, one or two matches. It was that easy somehow. You never know, maybe because I'm a god at, like, Lucio Ball. I got Diamond and I feel proud of myself. It's the first time I've ever touched without anyone actually touching my account. You can say I got semi-carried because my friends, like, were there as well. But, you know, we're all friends, we're all doing what we can, we all kind of picked each other's way up, and I was pretty much the goalkeeper. Like, my real-life calling actually came in handy for a video game. It's kind of surprising. Because, like, I used to love going goalkeeper in GAA, Gaelic football. People don't understand, you know. At least we admit that it's Gaelic football, or even like just Irish football in general. Because, like, you know, the Americans can't stand people calling American football American football. They say it's football, but brah, the first, if it's football, your foot has to come in contact with the ball, and even you can't really argue if like the Gaelic football was renamed football in Ireland, because like your foot actually touches the ball. As far as I've seen in American football, you barely kick the ball. Like, most of the time you're holding it and you're just rushing. It's like rugby, but like with feet and angry Americans, you know. Yeah, I definitely did not try to trigger a lot of people there. But you know, my views. I like to say what I want to say. Yeah, here. 8 o'clock in game now. Oh, I just realized we were there. We reached 100,000 units. Don't know why I couldn't say that for a second. You can have this because, like, I need the strawberries for the lads around the corner, you know? Yeah, apparently, just thinking about my local area and, like, the shops and stuff. Apparently, there's meant to be a Lidl that's being, like, built near us. But it makes no sense. We already have two supermarkets. What is the point of a third? Like, it really doesn't make sense. Like, Super Value was here, and they just got trashed by the new supermarket that came in. I don't want to disclose all the names, but, you know. It's just like, why would you bother when the competition is really tough? And, like, the supermarket we were shopping is obviously, like, the top one. Like, I'm mentioning that trashed everyone once it was built. And, like, this was... How long was it built? Like, 6-7 years now? I'd say when... Yeah, I was still in primary, at least, at the time. So, somewhere around that. So, let's wait for this. Okay, now we're ready. I take such good care of these. No wonder I get a lot of money. If only if I can find that mint mango. I'd probably play one more day now just to see if I can find a mint mango. But I doubt I'll be able to find a mint mango. I think I just sleep to kind of like refresh food reports and stuff. Trying to find mint mangoes. Now, as far as I know, like, the best lead has to be in that forest, right? No, it can't be in the... It's not in the glass desert, because that's the Derv one. And Dervs only exist there. I'll go to Lou and contemplate. So yeah, I just took a quick gander at my homework, and quite meaty, not gonna lie. Kinda scares me when I look at it. I wanted to... Oh, I really do want to buy a toy for some... The Quantums that are now Tabbies as well, you know? But they kind of G. Especially when they're flowing in the trees. Sure, they're only floating down the shop. Leave them alone, Joe. Oh, I said I'd go and find a mango tree. Never mind, I won't do that yet then. Oh, come on, will you grow? Hold on. Okay, plan B. Chuck the food at them. And just leave. Fortunately, I'm not gonna do this properly. But like, you know, I kinda wanna go back out here. So of course the ranch doesn't have any. I don't think this part has it either. The Indigo Quarry, that's kinda like an if. It's like, maybe, has a slight chance. Then the actual, not the Glass Desert, the ruins, the temple, you know what I mean, right? Not the volcanic island, that doesn't have it. So yeah, I'd say, again, it has to be somewhere with like actual plants, right? You know what? No, let's just go walk out. Let's walk out and look around. Oh yeah, that was fun to get the achievement for. How did I do it? I think I stood up here or something. I think it was up there or up there. But yeah, that was fun. Preferably, if I could find a box, that'd probably be better than actually finding an actual mango tree. I forget that this exists. I don't know why or how, but it's just kind of here. You don't really think about it. You don't think about it too much. What about this, actually? I never really think about this either. This is also just kind of here. Doesn't seem to be a box down there. They're just strawberry trees. Hello, are you doing grand now? He doesn't detect anything, you know, so he's kind of G. At this point, like, it is kind of a hunt for boxes. Wait, is there one there? Okay, no, it's just a rock. Yeah, for some reason, it looks semi like a box. But yeah. Again, I'm trying to entertain. Trying to make this stream semi-entertainable-ish, maybe. Entertain you. Oh, box. No mint mango, no. Useless, like. I guarantee once I find a mint mango, all the boxes will start dropping mint mangoes afterwards. It's just the laws, right? It's just the way the universe works. Per se. Wait, yeah, my mic is there. I thought it was up in my head. Or not, pretty much not in front of my mouth, where you guys be able to actually hear me properly. I swear. Some places just look like they have them, and some others don't. I tried playing Overwatch on the computer because it was like free to play weekend. Kind of failed, not gonna lie. I was just hoping it would work because it kind of did work in some regard. But like then I kind of messed up. But I still have it downloaded, so if I do buy it on PC, I can give it the proper chance it needs. Okay, no, mate, I think I need Okaoka actually, so I'm gonna take that. Even though I've probably opened many chests with Okaoka. We'll go over here for a second. Like, just to find a box with Min Mango, just would be the best. So I can start doubling on them ports though. That's where I found the crystals first, actually. Oh! Yeah, no, Okaoka, that's the only thing. Yeah, eat chicken. Hey, box down. No, don't fall down there. Just see if there's a box, right? Oh, purple pod. Never mind. There is some. You give me a mint mango. Oh, okay. Just give me stuff I already have and don't really need. That's helpful. I love it when it gives me stuff. I want boxes or an actual mango tree. I should really just look it up. Yeah, BRB, hold on. Let me just... Come on, phone. You can stop charging for a few seconds, right? Now, we're going to suffer in stream quality, but I want to find a mint mango tree. So just wait until I connect the Wi-Fi. Load up the YouTube. Where actually is there anything else? Yeah, actually, just get rid of everything else first, then YouTube. Then we go into YouTube, sorry. Because, like, I think I'll be soon turning it off. Because I never actually realized that was 12:30. Dashboard. So where to find a mint mango tree in Slime Ranchers? They're so long though. Oh wait, this one's not long. This one's 3 minutes. Live now. Destiny the game. 2 raid. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, like. Okay, so he's going from the start. Oh yeah, a reaction live with Joe Snowflower. Okay. Yeah, just keep her going now, Potter. I don't care about the honey, so the actual mint mango, please. No, I'm 100% sure I've unlocked every single area that needs a key. Okay, we're going. So yeah, it looks like he's going into that forest that we already went to. So, yeah, I'm sorry as well, I can't show this. But because if I showed it, I'd probably get like a, you know, kind of copyright striked. But you know, I'll thank him just once this video's over. So yeah, he's going in the start, he's going down there. He's turning left, he's going to the area where I have to teleport. Oh, he got a mint mango, or gold slime, anyway. Yeah. Where'd the mint come from? Okay, I know where that is. So, wait, actually, let's go back into that real quick. Thanks to Magu Hu. I shall manage the stream first before turning my phone off and continuing. So, what should I do? I should go back, probably. Don't. Okay, just can't even do that. Never do mind. Oh, wait, it's the island. Doesn't lead me closer to the way. No, I didn't need to put a teleporter behind. I could have just put it down and teleported. But no, I had to pick it up afterwards. Who needed the other one? Actually, it was. Well, hold on. Yeah, I got a teleporter there. Come on, go to the slimes now and go. Yeah, it was the rad, so I will switch the carrots out for the rad or for Oka Oka now. Okay, I'll probably do another day first, then we'll go get the mint mango, because I can remember where it is. Like, I can fully remember where I have to go to get it, you know. But of course, first things first, I shall put these in the refinery. Because, just, you know, just in case. Should give one of you that. John. I always like prefer taking them out before resetting the crop in case some of the carrots are taken. Yeah, let's take the carrots. Now just carrot behind me, never mind. Now sure patter, we delete the crop. And we bought the old core. And now they can finally produce twice as much. So let's just feed these a bit. Now, get the carrots over here. Because, like, I'm just slimist, alright? I prefer the of the rat. Oh my god, Joseph, a slimist. Honestly, though, when I found the rat slimes, I was happy. Because, like, they were kind of like the first slime I really wanted to find. Because they were green. And they kind of had a cool concept of being, like, radiated. I found I was like, yay! You know? What could have been a... Actually, just thinking about it, I've just done a 5-day challenge. I really should have just done a 5-day challenge as a stream. So you're... No, you're not... where's the ones... Okay, there's only one of them that was old. So I'm gonna have to go there, my mate. Tips die Fedora. Of course, now I'm not for I've legit. These are the only five. I hate this game so much now. Come on. Oh, you. No! Don't eat it! Don't eat it! No! No! Don't leave! Stay! I got him! Okay. This, like, just getting these alone speed up the production of, like, how many plorts I actually get. Because as I said, like, getting twice as many is just what I actually need. Well, I got the Okoka, and that's why I'm going to aim for the Min Mango. But knowing me, I'll probably get the actual cutscene off. Even though, I can't, no, I can't, because, like... As I said, Destiny 2 is kind of consuming me, and the only reason I'm playing this is for a stream. Destiny 2 would definitely not work, I guarantee you. Well, what would work, of course, is, like, I know it doesn't seem on your end that it works, but for me, it just does. It works in a way for me that kind of satisfies me. It's like, okay, so people can at least semi hear me better and actually semi watch the gameplay. But with Destiny 2, you'd be just watching a frame for a second, probably even longer. So yeah, sell all these, get 1-1. Working late today, you know. If there's somehow fruit down here, I would appreciate that, but I doubt it. Oh, there it is. I like the way there's three rubber ducks, but you decide, you know what? Let me cuddle with the others. Right, you go over there and set an example, right? That's another one. I don't even know why I have these here either. They're just kind of just here. I just thought, you know what, they're different. They don't look like carrots and they're kind of cool. I wonder then, does any slime actually eat them? Cube barrel, coca, briar, mint, none, odd onion, rooster oil, phase lemon, none, prickle pear. Oh, silver parsnip are eaten by them, lads. So yeah, that's alright now, because I can feed them properly. That other one, I can't remember. Damn, I really can't remember now. There's another one that caught my attention, but for now, I'll just feed the silver parsnip. Lads over there, you know. Because the lads over there would like some silver parsnips. Grow faster, will you now? Again, we're getting to another boring part of the stream where I just don't talk and I just play. I need to say something to keep the stream up. Also, food. The actual food you guys like, you know? Because I care. That's a lot of them. I didn't think there were that many. Carrots will soon be replaced by them anyway, so parsnips. I gotta check the cubeberry as well, actually. I'm 100% sure that at least one side likes the cubeberry over the other. If I'm being logical, I should get more mint mango. Because they eat me and the mint mango. And these lads, they must eat it. Wait, so their veg, the heartbeat, I either get heartbeat here, or I get the other fruit, which is of course the cubeberry. Yeah, they eat the Q-berry, these eat the mint mango. I pretty much need two mangoes. No? At this point, I'm just kind of trying to speed up to try and get more stuff quicker. I don't even know how... God damn it. I don't know how many I have. But I presume by taking all these off, I'll give 30 each. And that tree. Internet's gonna start being used now, I think, so yeah, prepare for that. So yeah, I kind of enjoy streaming. I wish I could do it more again. You know, compared to uploading, which I kind of bother because it kind of takes me long to upload a video. That's kind of off-putting, but you know, I do what I can. Shout out, Joe. Jeez, thank you, Inner Thoughts, for speaking out. This is the problem between friends on PlayStation. Kind of to be not on PlayStation for it, you know? Even though, like I did say at the start, reason not being on PlayStation are kind of assholes. Not the people who play, but like actual Sony themselves can be assholes. Just to briefly say, there's like Fallout. One of my good friends are like, I don't know, how do I say this without giving out names and stuff? It's kind of weird. I've never really thought about this. Pretty much it's like, it's just a bit beef. And like, two friends I see, another friend that I never see, but I don't know them, because they're on PlayStation. I'm just gonna say that. Like, be on the side of my friends, you know, the ones that I know that are getting shit talked to them for no reason, like, pretty much. Just because my friend had an opinion on like a certain thing that was happening. Oh, come on, get back in. God damn, like the amount of porch you give out. So yeah, as I said, like, by the time I get back to the actual, actually, let's make it this fair. By the time I get back to the actual, house to sleep in, she's there full. All six. Like, or at least near to six. So I might as well just immediately go out and find the Mint Mango. Hopefully I'll remember it. Yeah, I think I remember the path now. And, yeah. They're in a weird place, so I hope they're not eating already, and I hope I don't have to wait. Because at the end of this, all I really want is for us to get that Mint Mango as the last achievement for this stream, at least. Ow. That kind of hurts. Wait, why is my health at... Oh, now it's... Hold on. Let me just damage myself a bit. Yeah, see, that still works. Kind of regrowing. Oh, actually, because I heard they like them, but to these lads. Anyway, I hope. I just want to keep homework, you know. Life, you know. But usually, how is Bali? Now, he does not die. Let's get into Benny's pretty good game if it's a test of songs. So there are some out there to write artists, in my opinion. Kinda infamous FNAF songs. Well, you know, FNAF pretty much. Not too dead. Because Scott Cawthon's like, hey, FNAF 6 coming next year, let's be. I'm just trying to know. I swear they easy'd that, right? Well, they also eat Mint Mango. No, how many do I need? The front? I'm so confused. Yes, these are the originals that wanted it as well. And that's it, yeah, just these two. Okay, GG, I know what I'm... I know where I'm gonna plant. Rushing, it's my stream problem. And they please don't want you to eat. Oh yeah, these are heartbeat toco. Q, yeah, Q where from. I think I'll be changed the God, okay. Let me just get the mint go off and I'll organize the plants so they're nice, alright? That's all you need. GG. Okay. So yeah, or get, hopefully, yeah, so in some ways to stay, but as I'm starting to get you now, because it's in. Well, now, we shall run this one. We are up there. No, they're not. Shh, able to run back on time, I beg. Please, I beg you, Mom, get the fade in. I'm gonna do the party like my name. I'm down in the back of Alchemy. As a kid, was the same way my name? Trust my own. Was party good? Nope. I need to go to school. That this is sped run. Let's sped. Hope they've grown. I heard the game to grow. If they're not, I'm actually serious. Oh, ports. Yeah, I see them come to grow. But you know, I'm gonna click big nasty around. No, Astrophy. You look so shiny. I might as well just let all do it, but you know. Oh, it's gonna take. And as I said, it's like the last thing I really want to do before going. You never know, maybe I'll just go now instead. Like, maybe I shouldn't put you guys through this. Maybe this should be a thing I should just do right now. No, shoot. Here, eat. Oh wait, that's water. Eat a hen. So yeah. thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you got a lot of info out of the stream. Hope you somehow enjoyed this. And yeah, I will go back to living a life of hell. Goodbye, and see you later with this awkward outro.